Hello. In this video I will show you, how to get commendations in CSGO, that will really increase your trust factor. As you may know, you can't boost trust factor using commend bots, it just increases the commends counter. So, to get a perfect trust factor I will make commends from other accounts in official Wingman matches. And now I will show you how to set it up. Firstly you have to download and install Sandboxie. You can find the download link in the description. This program can open many windows of CSGO. Then go to the Steam website, and make 3 new Steam accounts. We will use these accounts in the Wingman mode. Then log in to these accounts that you created, open CSGO. You can see that you can't play the Wingman mode. To unlock this you have to play casual or deathmatch several times. It's enough to play deathmatch 3 times. After that, you can play competitive and Wingman matches. Make the same actions for the other accounts that you will use to get commends. The next step, open the Steam application properties. Go to compatibility tab. Select, run this program in compatibility mode with Windows 7. And, run this program as administrator. Okay, open the Sandbox application that you installed. Now you need to make 4 instances for your accounts. Click, Sandbox, then, Create Sandbox. Enter here some text you want. I created 1 Sandbox for my main account, and 3 Sandboxes for accounts just registered. Okay, close this window. Then right-click on the Steam app, select, Run Sandboxed. Select here the sandbox that you created before. I want to run my main account, so I select the main sandbox. Just authorize your account. Then make the same actions for other accounts. So I open 4 instances of Steam. Open the CSGO properties. Enter here the following launch options, novid, window, width and height. And the same options for the rest windows. I will leave these launch options in the description below. Okay, run CSGO for all accounts. Make sure that you set the graphics settings to lowest in each window. And enable the developer console in the game settings. Make 2 lobbies. You can do that as shown on the video. Click, copy your invite code on the second account. And invite that account using your main with this code. So I created the first lobby. Make the second lobby in the same way. So I have 2 lobbies, and now for each lobby, select the same map, like cobblestone. And then just start search at the same time. Wait until you get 1 match for these lobbies. If you got a game for only 1 lobby like shown on the video, don't accept it. Okay, now I got a match for the both lobbies. Accept the game. So, you can see that all my account connected to the same server. This is official Wingman mode. Your bots can be kicked from the server for inactivity, to avoid that open the console and enter, plus left and plus right. Enter the same console commands in each CSGO window. And now just give commendations from these bots to your main accounts, you can get only 1 commend from 1 account. So I get 3 commends in this match. But only such commends really boost your trust factor. Then just win this game. If you want to make more commends to get better trust factor you can make more accounts for that. But it's enough to get 3 commends to increase the trust factor, you can see a result after 24 hours after that. You can also check your commendations in the personal game data of your Steam community profile. Can you get VAC for this? I don't think so, I've been using this method for a long time and I didn't get any bans. And also you can boost your trust factor with another method. I'm talking about the in-game time idling. You can check such video on my channel. Hope this video was useful for you. Thank you for watching.